Disney is offering to pay full tuition for hourly workers who want to earn a college degree or finish a high school diploma. The Walt Disney Company says it will pay upfront tuition to workers who want to take classes starting in the fall. Disney initially will invest $50 million into the Disney Aspire program and up to $25 million a year after that. Disney is rolling out its program in phases, with the first limited to online classes.